If you notice someone getting bullied, do not join in on the teasing, because that makes you a bully also. If you see someone getting bullied, use your voice to stand out against it. If you do stand up to a bully, or you've been bullied and the bullying gets worse, walk away and find an adult. That is extremely important. A bully's goal is to make you or others feel upset. The best thing to do is just to stay calm. Be kind to everyone and treat them with respect. Always remember the golden rule. Treat others the way you would like to be treated. Talk to an adult you trust. Also, explain to them the situation, especially if it's life-threatening. If you're receiving life-threatening messages, please always inform an adult. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope it was beneficial for you all. This is a very sensitive but important topic. Please share this post with others, and most importantly, speak to your children. Let them know that their voice matters. Have a great day. Bye.